I'm not going to be able to pay attention to any of this for a little while, but thank you, everybody that has been sticking out and dealing with sub mode and all this stuff and emote mode. I appreciate it. Let's go. That was a big jump, dude.
Heads up.
Why are we fighting? What? You guys are on the wrong side. A unique arbiter of fate that opposes all who attempt to defy the inevitable. Intrinsically connected to the planet's destiny across all of time and space. What in the hell? When three or more whispers are on the field, they will conjure a ward and various buffs will apply and debuffs to the party. After they conjure a ward, or when only two whispers remain, their cores will glow red and they will be pressured. Weird. Okay. It's already happening. Damn it, dog. They weren't weak to anything. They have like no dang weaknesses. Get him!
Let's
do Barrett, give me the good shit. Where the hell's the real good shit? Tanky. Different than that time.
Aerith.
Aerith.
Aerith!
Aerith! Aerith!
Jesus Christ, dude. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is so cool. Good lord. Jesus. This is effing perfect. Aerith is praying at the altar in hopes of putting a stop to Sephiroth's plans. There'll be no chance to rest beyond this point. Make sure you and your party are prepared for whatever may come before to rush to her side. Sure. Sure. Damn, crazy ass space bench. How's everything looking on our end, chat? Are we good looking? You're not seeing any crazy drops or anything? Should I be worried? All good? All right. Here we go. The friggin' scale of this game. Absolutely crazy. I'm at the very end, and it's still nuts. Oh my god, I have to mash. It happens anyway.
Just a puppet.
Oh, Jesus God. Oh my God, dude. Switch to Yuffie on accident? Oh my god, that hurt. You have you, okay. You can be stopped, okay. God.
I got you. Done before. Do it again. Going in.
The music, no.
You good?
Yeah.
Stay strong.
Oh my god damn. This asshole. Holy shit. I need to build with Tifa. Here we go. Life lock them out. Let's go. Jesus, dude. Oh, I should have built materia on this party. Oh my god. Okay. This is so sick. Let's go, satellite beam. First time I'm seeing it. Oh, goddamn, dude. Oh.
It's coming your way, Yuffie.
Get ready. Hasn't been boring.
You can say that again. It's been a real trip.
The hell are those things? Getting poisoned to shit! Can't tie to it, right? Okay. This is so crazy, dude. God damn. It's a tough time staying alive, though. Jesus, having a tough time staying alive. Oh my god, dude, what the hell? I gotta exposure my ass again? Jesus, Yuffie! I'm elixing my ass. Thank God, dude. Holy hell.
Coming in hot! Danger Queen
kick the shit out of this alien.
Ready?
Oh God. Dude, what the hell? Oh no. Okay, I'm doing this right now. Backup plan. Dude, the Mog is still alive. Barrett, you're gonna do it. You're gonna live, man. You're gonna live, you're gonna get all of our friends back up. Wait, is it, I need the backline command. I'm not dying today, dude! Barrett, get back up, dog. Jesus, dog. Elixiring everybody. God damn, dude. God damn, dude. Just using, I'm throwing everything I got. How is everybody dead? How? How is everybody dead? Cloud just get up and die? I swear to God. I swear to God.
Let's turn this around. Sorry. No, sorry.
Yeah. Elixir Barret at 1 HP. I'm elixing my ass again! Barret, please just fucking kill this thing. I am so about to die again. Oh God, what are they doing with Zack?
White, as far as the eye can see.
Hey, anybody there?
About that. Well, nice to see you too. So, I hear you've been pretty busy.
What in the hell? Holy shit. Oh my God, they did it. They didn't even wait till the third game to do it. Why is Zack invisible? God, man, this is crazy. Okay, I'll take enemy skill. I'll need to ask Sephiroth as well. I'm ready to go. Let's go.
Cloud, you ready for this?
Yeah. All right. Follow my lead.
Look at you taking charge. I like it.
Jesus, bro.
Keep it together.
This is so fucking cool. Press the square to slash with the Buster Sword. Hold the button to launch enemies in the air and crush them down. Charge the power with triangle. Frickin' flesh cut! Don't touch him! Meteor shots, dog!
Oh my god. Even
real? Bringing out the big guns. Hang back.
Soldier's honor, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Good going. With me.
No more games.
God.
Don't overdo it.
He's doing the follow-up! Oh my god! Shit! Damn, Zach is stacked.
This'll do the trick.
Just as worlds unite, so too do they part.
Oh no. I didn't get to see Zack's damn limit.
Alone at last. Shall we?
A resurrected being who now wields unimaginable might and commands the arbiters of fate, he seeks to pierce through the layers of existence and reunite fragments space-time. He shall rule over the planet and create eternity.
I don't care how big you get, I'm not backing down. I'm finishing this.
Oh my sweet Jesus. Holy shit. End game.
Gotcha.
this crazy bullshit that's happening. Regen my ass.
Nothing personal.
Might as well just use it. Holy shit, dude.
Any sign?
Maybe the Whispers got him.
You think they took him somewhere? Look out!
Oh my god, this fight gauntlet. Not again.
This one's for Aerith.
This is bad. This is very bad.
Come on. We gotta take off our bomb.
What is Giga Flare? Why? Why are you Giga Flaring me right at the start, dog? Kate Sith, live, bitch! Why is Kate Sith dead again? What's going on, Kate Sith? Huh? I keep blasting you with the elixirs and it's not working. God damn. That's what I mean. That's what I need. Abilities, Watcher's Respite. Yeah. No, fervor. Jesus Christ, dog.
What does your creature hold? Ah. Anyone else that we can put the big guy with you here? Break yourself! Oh.
Okay, Red, heal everybody for me.
You got this.
Okay, Kate Sith has been incapacitated. Kate said, do you have anything that can heal people? The answer is yes. All this other stuff.
Damn it.
Bahamut Arisen Whisper. Zach is back. This is crazy, dude. This shit is crazy. What is happening?
Safety first. Nice move.
Jesus Christ, bro, buddy. Oh my god, how much can I charge this dude?
Gotcha. Bye now. Are you even trying? All right. Time to go all out.
Hi, Braver. At charge level 3, press square at the right timing to unleash 3 consecutive strikes. Can use while airborne. Together as one? What the hell? Oh my god.
Watch and learn. Oh yeah.
Please get it. So you can get mini charges in between. Oh my god, Zach gameplay is sick. Remake? Maybe I should worry about this. Wait, these wings can be targeted? They can. Oh my goddamn. Ouch. Did the build meter on this?
It's those stupid wings.
Sorry.
Don't worry.
Gotcha now.
Immune. Okay. Oh, they're changing elements. I'm an idiot. Please get in there, Red. I need you to get some life back. So now I can do Thundara to the wing because it's lightning. Yeah, okay. Fire would work. Blizzara, the left wing.
Three.
No! Why? Why? Yuffie, abilities, spells. Fyra, that damn left wing. Do it again. It fucking missed. Okay. All right, we're in this shit. HP spent on liquids increase the HP and MP absorbed can use while airborne? Sure. Yes, it, dude, that did a lot.
Hey there, jerk face. Nothing's gonna stop
us. Let her rip! Heartless Angel, that's bad. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Don't I have a big fat one? No, I popped it. Doppelganger. Uh-oh. Barret, you're fine. Barret, you're fine. You're just fine. What is that? Screw it! Bring it out, man! Okay. All right. Jesus, dude.
You gotta be kidding me. He still ain't dead.
There you are.
Sephiroth!
Oh my goddamn! Oh my goddamn! What this feels like? This feels like it's the end of part three. Can't read shit, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, Advent Children reference. What the fuck?
How can you walk in
the young? Your part is played.
How can you
on it?
Here you come. Let's end this round. Can you go over for a bit?
Deal with that.
Come on.
Aaron, you ready?
As I'll ever be. Can you handle that?
Watch this.
Keep it up.
Damn, dude, this is insane. I don't even know what to do. I'm just lost. I need counter stance.
Come on, it's on you.
So it's my turn? Yeah. One more shot!
You will.
That's
shall
it! Maybe this? Come on.
Oh god, that's dark. That's dark. Get it, Cloud. Got it. Okay. Cloud, we got an ass end on the Masamune over here.
Let's switch it up.
That's bad.
I'm coming. This one's for you. Tagging out.
Let's go. All right. Take him down.
Let's go, Jesus, man! Cutscenes and shit happening? The end is nigh. Nah.
One more shot.
On it.
Aerith died. Do it again. Really bad. Really bad. Really bad. Not dead, bitch. Might be dead. Oh. Fuck. I need to use the bathroom, dude. Jesus. What is this fight? This is the most insane boss gauntlet ever. I did not know I needed to equip everybody, dude. Try before current battle. Okay.
You gotta be kidding me. He still ain't dead.
We did get a checkpoint. Thank God.
There you are.
Sephiroth!
Jesus Christ!
You did back there, Cloud. Thank you.
Take me later. This ain't over.
Right. Okay, let's finish this. You've got this.
Let's do this.
God damn. I was like in the middle of that shit, dude. God damn. One HP, whatever. Whatever. That doesn't protect against that. Wow, that shit ain't doing nothing. How do I blow this thing up? There we go! You big bitch! Woo! Oh my god, is she about to die?
So it's my turn?
We're just gonna heal each other, dude. Okay. No, let's try to interrupt them. Sephiroth's powers have diminished.
I've been dying to see you.
God damn. Warning back here. He followed me. We're fine.
Take it over.
I have no damn MP, but I have items. Is currently airborne.
I've got this. Back to the planet.
Jesus, goddamn, dude. How the hell is Aerith alive? We need explanations. Bitch just flies away.
Why is he laughing?
Because he knows this isn't over.
She's alive here because this is in Cloud's head. This is his internal struggle with Sephiroth. God damn, man. What the hell's happening to Zack?
We got him.
Aerith. Wake up.
What? What?
Stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good.
See you off.
What? What?
Tifa, come on.
She's not there. Cloud's messed up.
Not. Anyway, you haven't seen Viceroy Saruf, have you? He failed to show at an important event, made us look like fools.
Maybe he wouldn't have if you'd spent some money on that set.
Ah, you're probably right. Rich kids do like things just so. Still got results, though, even without him. Resistance elements are more fired up than ever.
You know, Glenn, I'm on to you. This war's nothing but a ploy to distract me from Sephiroth.
How very astute.
Regardless, the plan is already in motion. Our promised land will become reality. A father's dream, accomplished by his son.
I want the real thing, not some imitation.
But an imitation's all you deserve.
just like old times.
Now that's starting to make more sense. It was Sephiroth. God damn. What are the whales up to?
Did I? Nah, I couldn't have dreamt that. It all felt way too real.
Flowers aren't dead.
Just as worlds unite, so too do they part. But who's to say they can't unite again?
To the Northern Crater. They're all going to the Northern Crater. God damn it, Sid.
Can you not raise it just a wee bit higher?
Screw you, cat. How's this?
Nice catch.
So, what Aerith actually do anyway? Well? And with that, we are cleared for takeoff.
Finally.
She's not there.
It's not fair.
Aerith?
The reunion.
Hey, you coming or what?
Yeah, one sec.
You have to promise not to look up.
Don't look up.
Well, now I gotta look.
Cloud is so fucked up.
But don't let it get to you.
Don't let what get to me?
It's not real. Just an illusion. Now let's go get Sephiroth. He's hiding up north.
North?
Trust me, he is. Soldier's intuition.
Oh, yeah? Better hope you're right.
All right, fine. We trust you. Just remember, we got everything riding on this. And that's a load you'd best be ready to carry.
No heavy loads. We're close to capacity as it is.
Don't worry about me. I can handle it.
Take care.
You gonna be okay getting back?
And if I said I wasn't? Don't worry. It's like a second home.
I guess. But what if something happens?
Then I'll send up smoke.
Thanks. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll put everything I've got into my prayers. I'll stop the meteor. And I'll leave the rest to you. Good luck.
Aerith. I will stop Sephiroth. Trust me.
You promise?
Promise.
Fuck, dude. What in the hell? Holy shit. Holy shit. Yeah, at least I have so many questions. They have built so a ton more intrigue. Cloud having the Black Materia is the exact same as the original game. Our characters are put into the exact same situation as they were in the original game right now. Cloud needs to deliver the Black Materia to Sephiroth. All the versions of Sephiroth we've seen so far is not actually him. They're not him. Sephiroth's body is in the Northern Crater. And the only way that Sephiroth can summon Meteor is if they give the Black Materia to his body. He's stuck in a crystal at the top. These are some spoilers. He's stuck in a crystal at the top of the planet right now. That's where his body eventually flowed through the life stream. So Cloud needs to give him the Black Materia to summon Meteor. I think this is one of the greatest games ever made. I think this is one of the greatest video games ever made. I really personally loved FF7 Remake. I personally did. This is one of the greatest games I've ever played. I cannot believe it. All the way until the very end, I could not believe it. There is like only a small portion of things that I liked in the original more than this. A very small portion. Everything else was amplified and expanded and way better. And there's way more fucking intrigue. And there's way more going behind the scenes with every character. It's mind-blowing. It's absolutely mind-blowing. I don't think this is like game of the year. I think it's one of the greatest games ever made. Easily one of like... I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. I think I critically give it like a 10. And I personally give it like a fucking 15. As an FF7 fan, it's wild. I don't even know what to say. I'm literally... It's hard to process how good it is. It almost makes me worried for part 3. Right? Because there's no way they'll be able to one-up this. There's not. There's no way part 3 can be as good as this. There's no way. Because it was clear FF7 Remake was setting up Rebirth to be good. It was clear. Like, you're just setting us up for the next game to be really cool. I get it, right? That makes a lot of sense to me. But to me, it's almost impossible that part 3 can be as good as this. It's almost impossible. I don't know. The bar has been set so high and they've already done so much. I don't get it, man. And it was clear that, like, I dig Remake. But there's a lot to improve upon. They fixed everything. They fixed everything I had an issue with in Remake. Every single gameplay thing, they had a solution for. Because if you just do more of the same from this game, that's not that great. It'll just feel like, you know... I mean, is it a bad thing that it's a Breath of the Wild to a Tears of the Kingdom situation? Is that a problem? Is that a problem? You said the same thing about Remake to Rebirth? I can't remember that, man. It's been 4 years. Yes and no. You know, because this game's so much different than Remake. It's drastically different than Remake. So I'm like wondering where they can even go. And we know what's available to go to, but is it going to be like... Is the core gameplay experience is going to have to change because of the high wind and everything? It's crazy, man. They're also setting up the war with Wutai in part 3. There's so much. I cannot believe this game was 130 hours and it was all good. Outside of, I'd say, 1% of it. Kate Sith part felt like it was from Remake and it didn't feel that great. And then there was a couple of mini games that I didn't like and that was it. The rest of it was like, I actually like all of this, dude. I like all of it. And the ending pretty much is in straight up this in the same vein as everything else. It's a wild and crazy ending where we don't know where things are going to go again. There's no answers.